Hi.
Oh.
Wow, your baby is on the phone today. It's a boy.
It's not how it works, you know. But we want to keep the surprise anyway. Good evening.
All begins in me, more precisely in my living cells.
Where did I put that? That's not this, not that. Who could it be? Oh, the baby is a boy. I must have settled in. Hey! Hey! Come here, quick, my boy. The baby is a boy.
Mm-hmm.
So, you have to go quick to Sertoli factory and tell them to produce anti-malarian hormone to prevent the growth of female genitals and to destroy the former. And then to produce insulin 3 to get the testes descent into the belly. Now, go boy. It's all in your hands. Pass.
At this moment, Messenger knew the mission would not be an easy one.
You will pass!
Here we have paracetamol, which contains substances which can lower or even stop the producing of the insulin 3, hormone important to get male genitals down towards the scrotum.